What is up, everybody? How's it going? Welcome back to another video. Today we're back playing People Playground. We should have a little bit of fun. So we're gonna go into the small map and see what we can do. Because last time we just played about different stuff. And there you go. I think they're gonna put the light on. So this time, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a bus. And if we spawn in some willing participants, they've all signed a legal waiver, they know what's gonna happen to them. And we're just gonna activate the bus and see what happens. My game decides to break apparently. Well, I can see the problem here. Okay. Maybe let's not spawn in that many people this time. We'll just do 10 people. And we'll get a car this time. But if I can find them. There. Oh. I'm just gonna put two of these. Because two of these generators are apparently equivalent to one of the small generator. Oh, sorry, 10. I'm also gonna just do this to make sure it stays on the car. So if I, this is gonna hurt. Sorry, everyone. Okay, I'm sorry. Right, I've got an idea. I'm gonna get a car. I'm gonna get the industrial generator. I'm gonna have one at the back. One place at the front to stabilize it. These are heavy. I'm just going to connect them together just to get the maximum power out of them. Do have to keep it on there. And we're going to see what happens if they go up against some androids. So these are robots. So these guys were made to do this. No, that's okay. Activate that. Activate that. Can I power it up? Oh, they're charging up slowly. Sounds at max power. Can we get them both to max power, I wonder? I can let that go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Actually. I was gonna face up at it. Way. They are both max power. Go. Jeez. They're androids. What's their robot? Oh no. That's just giving me an idea. Okay, this is gonna go one or two ways. I need to find out. A beam. Should make things work. Stay down. So these two are weightless. Good to know. Work as well as I hoped. Oh, that's not quite right. Not that big. Wait, make it weightless so that I can just roll it up. Like that. I'll just keep that there. And then we're going to grab out the industrial ones. And wire them all together. And connect it to that. And then with this. And get another one. Stay there. You just need to stay there. There. There we go. It's taking a while to set it up, but hopefully it's worth it. So now, we activate all these. Let them all charge up. Wait for them all to be fully charged. I think we're ready. And I'll just put a human in there. Okay. Say goodbye to the frame rate, everybody. Yeah, I think I broke the frame rate just a little bit. Because this can't be going. I know we used this one last time. But I didn't connect it to one of these. So I'm gonna do that this time. I'm not gonna have that for now. I'm just gonna see what it does on its own. Ooh. Even though that's meant to not be able to do that. I'm gonna freeze it. Aha. There you go. I'm just gonna get rid of one. And I'm gonna overpower that. Sorry, everyone. Oh. And they set fire eventually. Just yeah, I thought there was a I broke everything. Well, that was a bit insane, if I do say so myself. Yeah. Quite know what to do with that. Wait, what am I gonna do to these guys? For that one. This is gonna go one or two ways. This is either gonna go really well or really bad. I am gonna activate sure. Why did I do that? Charged it a little bit. It's it's gonna do anything.
Oh.
I'm just gonna have the small ones for now. It glows slightly, then some accidentally goes walking into it. Didn't do anything. But if it's having a bit too much power put into it, it just becomes a taser. And glows bright red. The bright red? Bright green, it looks like. But then, it's not really enough now, is it? You're gonna do something? You gotta do it right. Yep, we have overpowered it too much. I'm sorry. I've broken one of the generators. Okay, just deactivate all of the generators. I've broken the generator. I don't know how to feel about that. I'm gonna leave the episode there on a broken generator. So I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.